We speak student!
Geometric word problems a la Shmoop. A picture is worth a thousand words. Well, that's what they say, right? So why doesn't math use picture problems like we want them to? Well, you're in luck. Out of all subjects, geometry has the most picture problems.
What about art history?
Well, out of all math subjects anyway. It's because geometry is all about the shapes. Most of geometry is about things you can see with your own two eyes. To solve geometry word problems, just follow these basic rules. First, look at the picture you're given. If you don't have one, use your Van Gogh art skills and draw one. It really doesn't matter which art skills you use as long as you don't take after Picasso. He'll mess you up big time. Now that you have your picture, make sure you understand it. Hopefully it's easier to understand this picture than it is to understand all these words.
Four sides of a quadrilateral, in which each side is the same length, and all sides are perpendicular to one another.
You should also make sure that you know what the question is asking.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
Finding area and finding perimeter are two different things. And in order to get the right answer, you need to know what you want to find. Then you need to come up with a way to get to the answer. In this case, though, the GPS app on your smartphone probably won't cut it. Many times, you'll need to use certain formulas for, say, area.
Area of a square equals length times width.
It's okay to not memorize formulas as long as you understand them, but brownie points if you do know them by heart. In any case, find the formulas applicable to your problem and use them to find your answer. You may want to check your work and make sure your units are right, too. It'd be upsetting to do all that work just to find that your answer doesn't make any sense. After you're sure it's correct, relax, take a break. You've earned it. And then once you've had your fill of sunbathing and Shirley Temples, repeat everything for the next problem. Pretty soon you won't need a thousand words to make a word problem in geometry look picture perfect.
Perfecto!
It just takes a bit of practice.
That's what I thought.
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.